someone to demonstrate on it, right, with rolling in the ryegrass. And it's not really the version of it, like, no rolls at all. I don't play any rolls in rolling in the ryegrass. Just those little cuts to pick it out, right? So the tune we're learning has all these Ds. So it's... And that little phrase then goes back into beat emphasis. That little cut in the G there is back to half beat emphasis, and you're back into the first part again, yeah. And most of it's all half beat emphasis again.
So are you using a glottal stop to make those melodies come out so strongly?
Okay. Yeah.
The glottal stop.
Back to the glottal stop. Everything goes back to the glottal stop. But think it out. Like, often you'll find that the first part of a tune, you'll hit the half beats in the second part when you're back. Like even the rolling ryegrass does that there.
Thank you.
20% better.
That's it.
That's as close to a hornpipe as Hollywood can get.
That's it, true.